difficult as a game like this. You guys dug yourself in an early hole and just could never seem to get a rhythm offensively.
Yeah, we're having trouble finding the rhythm offensively. We got to get back to, you know, playing Notre Dame basketball and getting in a good flow. I like our fight, obviously. We'll obviously fight to the end every time, but kid hit a big shot. Yeah, they played well. We missed a lot of free throws. We didn't execute on certain times, and we got to get back to the way we usually play.
When shots are rattling out, they keep going halfway in and bouncing out. How frustrating is that? And does it almost dig yourself into an even deeper hole?
Yeah, it's tough. I'll see the ball almost go in and coming out, you know, a lot of the times after going over it yesterday, three, not really finding my shot till the end of the game today. It's tough, it's frustrating. It is what it is, though. It's basketball. This is a tough loss for us. It's going to hurt, but we have another opportunity on Friday or on Saturday to go, you know, play another good team and get a win. We're fine. We got to regroup and we got to find our rhythm.
I was going to say, how do you go about doing that? I'm sure the quick turnaround kind of helps.
Reps. We got to get in the gym. We got to get better individually and as a team, both sides of the ball. Like I said, it's a process. It's a long year. Kid hit a big shot. You know, they played really well. We didn't come out with enough energy at first, dug ourselves a hole, and we got to stop doing it.